play.
I don't think they know any different. High risk, high reward, perhaps, that they play, yeah. Better. So, yeah, I think that's their best way forward. Well, it's an interesting experience, and this was the in quotation marks, good side.
From the back court,
he
uses height.
A big man. Absolutely. And the Taipei pair, I think, are also. It's kind of the way it has to be in men's doubles.
Just made the line. Amazing vision that can still win them matches and tournaments.
Absolutely, it's the experience that then shines through, and just the anticipation on what's going to happen.
Yep. Reading the game really well.
Yeah. Good move there from Taipei. Take that mixed pair that always go matching here as well from Malaysia. And we just love to see it.
Was young.
Actually, they're so fine. 4 points can go like that. Nice little help with the net guard there. Like their favoured set up with Liu at the back and Yang at the front. Big hits from Liu. Great defence.
Oh. And the noise. To focus through that.
Absolutely. I took my my headphone off to
come back. And I'm well to do so. Flicks it. Good rally.
I think that might be going out.
Oh, turned up here. Turned up here.
Good. Smashes and sticks are just coming at you. That's a good lift. And we're back to within one. That's a good crossfit.
Believing that they can do so. Stay ahead of the Malaysians.
Ong really throws that serve in, doesn't he? Takes no time. Just rack and shot it together over there.
Oh, good save. again.
Good rally.
Oh, the bug on the floor.
Into the game is settling in into a rhythm. You know, maybe they spend the first 11 points figuring out. Almost anyone could beat almost anyone.
Very, very.
Oh!
That's in!
But what the umpire says, Jake. That's a good shot.
Oh, good. Yeah. Lu and Yang. How much they've been tested.
Good.
So would you have just gone for a low serve most of the time?
I think so. I think it was unflickable the last couple of days, or certainly the day I played. I flicked a single. Maintaining it. Surely, yeah. Whether it's flying like 1 mile per hour faster on that side. That's a nice shot.
It's also going to test
about half his size. Oh. Good return. This time.
This time was.
Yeah.
Why also they choose ends to be on the maybe weaker end. One of those disciplines that the Malaysians are very strong at. They have a tradition in it, and for the first game, I think it was 5 or 6. Yeah, 11-7.
Tio's doing a good job of just closing down this net here, giving them no options.
It's a good save. Still plenty of drama to be had.
Good job. They're dominant in this first half despite the scoreline. I feel like the Malaysians have been more dominant in the second set than the Chinese Taipei pair were in the first set. Maybe just because they got that big gap.
Quite quickly if they have mistake after mistake after mistake. How good was that? It's still going.
Big point.
Hey. Let me do it.
Big success with creating gaps at the backcourt. I think the Malaysians really want to press up so perhaps going up and over at the appropriate time could be good. But it's a dangerous game to play.
Oh. You say fall!
Oh, I don't know, that touched the floor. Oh, that could have been, that was going to be so good.
Each other to rotate more.
A bit more rotation on that side, yeah, definitely. How are these coming back?
That's good work from Lu Qingyao.
Hey.
Oh!
So they will really have to re-engage here and really see it off.
12,
yeah,
right?
There's some big points coming up.
Psychological difference.
Definitely. You try to not pay too much attention to the score, but you can't help it.
To three, which is looking more and more likely. Except for that.
Nice. Wow. Hasn't really gone up.
Plays to perfection.
I think with the way this last rally's been played, I think they both.
The change of ends. There we go with the third.
It's proved to be the slightly more challenging side. Because you don't know if you'll need to use it again, simply. But yeah, like you say, it's such an early stage. Like, is it worth it on, you know, one love or two love? Oh, saw the wind nearly coming.
You were right, and I were right. Thank God.
In favour of whoever's on the far side from us. So the Malaysians are going to have to find a way to.
Well, he left late to the end, so it will probably work to the advantage. I think Lu Qingyao and Yang Pohan also know that and have to do all the work here.
Yeah, that's where kind of the mind games come in. Hey.
Wow.
But we'll see where we end up at 11. Holding that net. Good move.
Surviving and getting as many points as you can.
The wonderful thing about sport is something can come along and totally ruin those likelihoods and probabilities, so we'll see how it goes. Good.
Kept the momentum on their end. In that second game.
Honestly, they are going for it now.
I guess they can also. Well, it's interesting you say that because right next to them is their future opponents. Whoever wins that match between Alfian Ardianto and.
Good rally.
Oh, how good is that movement from Hong Yusin?
Good placement up backhand there.
Brilliant.
Good turnaround. Nice.
Oh,
Oi, good net.
Take the lead at the break.
I'm gonna say the Malaysians. Oh, why have I done that?
You cursed them. To Yang Pohan.
And they're ready to really grab this last half of a set. I think we might see a upping of
3 points in a row.
Four. Yeah.
But you thrive on that energy as well.
Yeah, you're rewarded with a belief that they've got a kind of buffer to it.
Direction from.
Oh, that's a good turn. Good lead. Control of it later. And it's a decision that you don't even really. But really spot on the whole match. So there have been some that have been pretty close.
Oh, that might. Oh, how does that come back? He saved it well.
Bit of hesitation there. And by slightly, we mean millimetres.
Everything's been.
That's a good shot. Yep. Tio doesn't often let you.
Match point.
Yeah.
And they do it. On the first time of Aspin.
Exciting fashion. Three games that went down to the wire.